Welcome back. You know, it's been more than a year since we've had them in studio, but John Michaels is with the Desert Recreation District. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
It's kind of a sign of normalcy to have you back in the studio.
Yes, definitely.
One of the other issues we're having post-pandemic, and a lot of areas are suffering from this lack of staffing. You guys have a bunch of openings.
We do. We have several part-time as well as full-time openings. We have an outdoor adventure specialist position that we're looking to fill, which is, like, to me, amazing to have adventure in your job title. Bring out your business card that says adventure on it. That person is going to be, you know, setting up hikes, mountain biking trip expeditions, and it's going to be a great position for someone who has a passion for the outdoors.
There are very few places like the Coachella Valley where you can have so many great outdoor adventures, but it is important to have someone experienced because, you know, we have extreme heat and wind, and so you want somebody who knows what they're doing out there, so you're looking for some good candidates for these jobs.
Definitely. You can go to my recreationdistrict.com to find out all the qualifications and, you know, for that job. So definitely.
But full-time and part-time, so if folks are just looking for some part-time work over the course of the summer, you've got those positions available as well.
We do. We have an opening at the skate park in Palm Desert for managing the facility and, you know, helping with the day-to-day process of that facility. And we have also plenty of openings for children's recreation leaders who work with kids after school, helping them with homework, doing arts and crafts projects. It's really awesome.
Now, as we reopen after the pandemic, talk a little bit about the programs that you have available now, and I'm sure that more will be coming online as we move toward fall.
Yes, there's, you know, our pools are all open. We have a lot of fitness programs going on. You can do some Zumba classes. You can do all kinds of activities right now. They're, you know, we're pretty much getting back to running at regular pace, and we're very excited because people are excited to go in there and have a good time.
I'm sure, you know, people have been pent up, and, you know, a lot of people, the COVID-10, the COVID-15 is a reality, so those classes, getting exercise and activity, vitally important. Pools are a huge thing this time of year. A lot mm-hmm. of folks don't have access to them other than your pools, so I'm sure they've been pretty crowded.
They have been very crowded. People are very excited to, you know, get up early in the morning, go for a swim before it gets hot out. End of day, they've been really, people have been excited about coming back out, and we're super thrilled to see them.
Have you guys been struggling finding candidates for the open positions?
Yeah, there are a lot of, you know, it's kind of a job seeker's market right now because a lot of people are looking, which is great, in my opinion, because, you know, you can look for something that really fits what you're interested in, and, you know, if you're an outdoor adventurer type of guy or gal, you know, we've got a great position waiting for you.
Well, absolutely. John, we're going to steer people in your direction. It is, let's put up the website again, myrecreationdistrict.com, 760-347-3484. They're located in Indio on Oasis Street. They are hiring full-time and part-time positions, and you have a full list of those positions at myrecreationdistrict.com, correct?
Yes, we do. Thank you.
Pleasure to have you back in the studio, John.
Thank you so much.
We've got more coming up right after the break here on News Channel 3, the Desert's news leader.